Oh, that she lived her life to the fullest.
The first thing I noticed was her red hair.
She knew what she wanted, and she pursued it with all her might.
Major Megan McClung was a colleague, a tremendous friend. She was an athlete, a scholar, and most of all, she was a warrior.
I think I'll remember her energy most of all.
She was a runner, and she was driven.
She was the kind of person who could light up a room with her smile.
I'll remember her most for her quick wit and her eagerness to make people laugh.
Her ability to run was a metaphor for the way she lived her life.
She didn't walk toward the goal, she ran toward it.
All the Marines always knew her name and had already associated her with her physical capabilities.
And that exuberance, that happiness would be missed by all of us.
She was extremely, extremely motivated to be out here and to be doing what she was doing.
She was determined to make other people successful and not just herself.
She was my big sister and she'll always be missed.
For people.